You bet at your own risk.
Online gambling is wild, wild west, and there have been reports in the past of sites that have been basically giant Ponzi schemes that have allowed people to deposit money until they built up enough trust and then simply unplug their server.
The sites are rolling up some big and young numbers. In a one-week period, more than 500,000 gamblers ages 14 to 22 go online to wage a real money bet.
You lose one game.